I know you've been signing a ton of autographs. It's funny because we hear this from guys every year. Have you gotten confused with anybody yet? Someone starts yelling somebody else's name thinking you're that guy?
Oh, yeah. I mean, some. Oh, my gosh. First of all, okay. All right. So I'm at Tops, the grocery
yeah.
store.
Yeah, down the street here. Yeah.
So it was in Buffalo. Somebody was so sure that I was Tyrod. And I,
did you go with
so
it?
Sure. I went with it. I went to see how long. I was trying to get it on my Snapchat. I was trying to see how long they go with it. And I didn't want to be mean about it because
yeah, but I mean it's like, hey, you're tall and black, you've got to be Tyrod
Taylor. That's what I thought it was. That's what I thought.
I mean, you could also have been the assistant manager of Tops.
Right, like, right? You could be anybody.
The person. Yeah. All right, so the kid probably was about 13.
Okay. Yeah.
So sure that I was Tyrod. So you know when you hear fans, you can hear them. That's Tyrod. That's like you can yeah. you can hear them sure. before they approach you. So I hear them talking. I'm like, please don't come to me with Tyrod, saying I'm Tyrod. So and then he's like, hey, Tyrod Taylor. He's like, oh, my God, can I get something to sign? So he went back to his dad, and his dad was – so and his dad went with it, too. So his dad's like, oh, my God, Tyrod. So and then I was like, oh. So he was like, oh, my God, how you? I was like, yeah, sorry. Sorry, I'm not Tyrod. I was like, I'm James.
You should have just signed it, man. They would have never known. They would have
known. But then they would have took a picture, put it on Twitter.
Yeah, I know. That's true.
And then they would have got
this
on.
This guy's faking being
right.
Tyrod Taylor.
That would have looked so bad. Right. That would have looked so bad.
It would have been hilarious. Tyrod, plus Tyrod's like 5'11". How do they think you're Tyrod Taylor?
That's what I'm saying. It's not even close.